Anil Gupta here. The quality of our life is dependent on the language that we use. If we use bad language, and I don't mean swearing, but I mean just the quality of the language that we use. For example, I was coaching a client the other day and he said, life is like a treadmill. And if you think life is like a treadmill, it is a treadmill, which means it's hard and laborious. But life is not a treadmill. Life is a joyous passage that we can enjoy with great love and passion and conviction. So just be careful with the words that we use. Our words will determine our happiness.